Now picks it up inside. A lot of grabbing, no whistle. Jemiah Burr goes one-on-one. Got it. Sean Johnson. Jemiah Burr shuffles it inside. Hugo Chukwu. He finishes.
Sean Johnson.
For UCLA guarding the three-point line as they get into conference players.
UCLA doesn't even get a shot off. Tevin Jackson with the steal for McNeese.
This is a dangerous game a little bit for UCLA, only because as Burr gets it going early, you got...
Thank you.
10 on the shot clock. McNeese down 7. Spins to the middle. Had the shot if he wanted. He gives it up to Boucher.
When you're in the zone, that's a good point.
Shot clock's at 7. Jemiah Burr goes for the 3, and it was a deep 3. He's got 9 points. Pulled down by McFerrin. Quickly ahead to Jemiah Burr. Going right at you. And he beats Alford. And
Jemiah Burr. Jemiah Burr.
Or Burr to unlock the game.